If you're a professional thermal user, some Pulsar mergers or a Telos would be considered a crucial bit of kit, making work more efficient and safer. And if your thermal's main purposes are to detect animals and make the right decisions quickly based on identifying what you can see, then it's important to have your thermal set up for optimum performance. I'm Dave at Thomas Jacks, and this is our 1 minute guide to colour palettes. Although there's an element of personal preference, the standout default colour for those in the know is white hot, for its adaptability to cope with widespread temperature differences and deliver a clear picture. The science behind why white hot is best is down to the rod and cone cells in your eye, well, the rods at least. They're more sensitive, so you rely on them for night vision, and they're better at detecting movement. They also see in black and white. Without colour, you've simplified the scene, allowing your brain to focus on the detail, distraction-free. And because rods detect movement, white hot makes you quicker at distinguishing an animal from a tree stump or a rock. So the other colours, black hot, simply reverses the scene, using the rod cells in the same way, and certain conditions will suit black hot better. Some professionals swear by black hot for identification because it can minimise the glare you sometimes see from a white hot heat source. So what about other colours? If you need to locate large warm objects, red hot is best. That's why it's often favoured by search and rescue and law enforcement. If you're out for long periods, you can reduce eye fatigue with either red monochrome, violet or sepia. They all drop the contrast enough to make it easier on the eye. And if you're tasked with monitoring subtle temperature differences like animal health or repairs and maintenance, there's rainbow or ultramarine. And here's an extra tip if you're submergers or a Telos. You can automatically switch back to white hot from any other colour with a single long press of the down arrow. Now, you're an expert on colour palettes. If you'd like to see more videos like this, don't forget to click the i or subscribe. I'm Dave at Thomas Jacks. Thanks for watching.